Another day, another day, another day. I just regret what I did to Angelo. I knew I was mad and he left me at the club, but it was my fault. It was my fault. I shouldn't have really did that. I miss him so much. You know what? I think I need to go over there to his house and apologize. I hope he forgives me.
Man, I've been out here for 2 weeks and I still haven't hit nothing yet.
Man, you've been locked up that long that you forgot how to talk to women? I'm telling you, man, just go out here, tell them you Angelo Wallace homeboy, and they gonna give it up. The panties is gonna come off.
Whatever, man. I'll holler at you when you get back from the game.
What's going on, everybody? It's Earn, Mr. Showtime, a.k.a. Justin Bieber, a.k.a. the voice that makes some moist. Back at y'all another video, bringing y'all another episode of the NBA 2K13 The Life Series, featuring Angelo Wallace. And tonight, we're going to be matched up against the Dallas Mavericks and my favorite player, Vincent Lamar Carter. So as you can see right here, right now, the shoes that Angelo Wallace will be wearing in tonight's game are the Jordan 10s. Actually my only pair of 10s that I own. I'm not really a fan of the 10s, actually, even though they, you know, that's some all right looking shoes, and on the bottom of the shoe they got, you know, different Jordan accolades, and you know, I'm just not really a fan of the 10s, so that's why they, you know, pretty much my only pair, and plus they rarely ever come out, so that is actually my only pair. I mean, they all right, you know, I bought them because I don't have a pair of 10s, so I just had to get them when they came out. All right, so I'm at a 3-point line right here. I'm about to try to cross over, but I'll just pass down to Thomas Robinson right there down low, and he gets the lay-in right there, so I get my first assist of the game. So I'm going around the screen by DeMarcus Cousins. I'm spinning, going in for the layup, but I get blocked right there. But Robinson recovers against the Salmons, and we get a 2-point bucket right there. So I get the rebound right there. I don't know what was up with Dirk, with him shooting off the side of the backboard. I'm going to the rack for the Showtime dunk right there. Showtime dunk. Setting the screen right here. They give me too much space. I'm shooting up the mid-range, and I hit the mid-range shot to give me another bucket. So you see me getting my hands up right here, and I'm getting a steal right here, trying to push the tempo, passing up to Tyree Evans. Y'all know what Tyree Evans does. He goes to the rack strong and aggressive and gets that lane right there. High pockets! Y'all see me get the lane right there and getting that steal. I'm coming up right here, spinning again, going in for the layup, getting a bucket, and the foul. And the foul right there. Alright, so time is running down right here. I'm forced to pass. I get it to the 3-point line shooter, Brooks. And he hit the 3 and he sweat. And whoo, hit the 3 and he sweat. See him throwing up gang signs right there. I'm setting me another screen right here. I'm too open. Triple up. Triple down as I'm getting that 3-point bucket to go in right there. I'm doing what I can out here. Hold on. Oh, pockets. I'm getting me another steal. What was Vince Carter doing? Hold up. Body contact layup right there. No foul call, no foul call. All right, so I'm getting the ball right here, crossing up. They double team, so I get it right down to Evans for another 2-point bucket. Evans is the man, you know, for the first three quarters. When we get to the fourth, he usually does his 1-2, and he usually messes up. So Salmons is right there going in with the leaner off the backboard, and we get another bucket. Hold up, triple up. triple down, give me another three-point bucket to go in. They give me too much space. You know, they should know better than do that. So we have a bonehead play right there, and we give up the ball, and O.J. Mayo goes in for the nice dunk right there. And O.J. Mayo, as y'all already know, is pretty nice in this game, and he was actually giving us the business. So the double team right there, I had to get it down to Tyreek Evans. He adjusts his shot in midair, and he gets that bucket. Y'all can see I have a lot of turnovers right now. And hold on, get that out of here, boy. Get that out of here. I had 5 turnovers. You know, I was kind of giving up the ball a little bit. I wasn't playing like myself. But, you know, we all have bad games like this. As DeMarcus Cousins shoots up a mid-range shot and gets that one to go. So Tyreek Evans with the rock, pushing the tempo. Give it back to me. Triple up. Triple down. Give me another three-point bucket. I'm making it rain from downtown in this game right here. So look at me right there. I can't believe I made that play. Hi, Pockets. You don't give up once you make a bad play. So time. When you make a bad play, you turn over the rock. You do not give up on the play, as y'all see me recover. And I get the high pocket steal and the showtime dunk. My hair turned up right now. Angelo Wallace doing whatever he can for his team. Getting rebounds, scoring. And hold up, 360! 360 dunk right here. Hanging on the rim, spinning in a circle. Doing it like no other. Doing it like no other, man. If I wouldn't have been sick, I would have probably won that dunk contest. But, you know, things happen how they happen. So I'm just trying to walk the ball up right here. I get over to Thornton, and he hit the three, and he's sweating. Woo! I already knew I was going to pass to Thornton. That's why I was just taking my time getting up court. Triple up. Triple down. Vince Carter, come on now. You got to tighten up. You see how many points I got? He's sagging off. Hold high pockets. High pockets still right here. Hold on. 360. Going in right here. Give me another 360 dunk. That's what I'm going to do. Hot pockets. Oh, my goodness. What is going on? Is this hot pockets, showtime dunks, and everything? Showtime. Oh, I'm having a hell of a game tonight. Triple up, triple down right there just to seal that one real good. As we're going to get out of here with the win. So thanks for watching. And I'm out, y'all. Showtime.
Great success, both on and off the court. With our fans cheering me on every night and my great teammates feeding me the ball, only great things can happen. Great things, my man.
Showtime.